So hi guys, welcome back to Sammy's Kitchen. So this week I've been asked two questions. I'll talk about the fat burners and also I'll talk about running confidence. So I want to tell you guys that basically many people ask me, should I buy a fat burner? Is it available? Does it work? So I want to talk it about today. So fat burner is basically consists of green tea extract, caffeine, L-carnitine, L-tyrosine. You can have them separately, I feel, like caffeine, green tea extract. If you have some serious goals, you can definitely add L-carnitine supplement. But I've used them fat burners. They don't really make much of an effect on the body. Calorie deficit, intermittent fasting is a better use for our body, I feel. So don't buy fat burners. That's my personal opinion. Invest in some good protein, and if you have some serious goals, definitely you can go for L-carnitine. So second question which was asked to me was, many people, they are doing walking, jogging. I insist them to start running, but they say I'm very low on confidence to run. I feel tired, or I'm anxious to start running. So see guys, confidence is nothing to do with talent, I feel, and I believe. It has to do with practice. I believe confidence is all about Malcolm Gladwell's 10,000 hour rule. So basically, when you put in 10,000 hours in any activity, then only you'll be world class. So you need to practice, you need to start somewhere, start taking some baby steps, jog and slowly run. Then over time, you'll get confident. Like, it won't come in a day or a week or a month. It will take some 6 months or years to get confident in any activity, not only sports or running or anything. So it will take time. Give sufficient time. Be disciplined. You have to go out in rain or in sun, whatever. So you will get confident. So that's how I started my sports journey. I invested a lot of time in learning initially, and then only I'm at such a high confident level in sports. So that's it from Sammy's Kitchen, guys. Let me know if you have any questions. Drop me a message, direct message me. Definitely I'll answer them next week, I feel. So thank you guys for your response. Be brave, get exercising, and let me know if you need any help from me. So bye bye.